Not too bad. I gotta get everything screwed up because Monday I won't be able to get any no gravel until Monday. This stuff can be all slid up to the side. Gravel can be laid down. It's gonna take a long time to lay the gravel down. But as you can tell, I am doing quite a bit of work here. Got the yard mowed. Gotta go get the weed eater and do that. But other than that, I mean, we've been doing quite a bit, and you really can't see too much in the backyard. So, I mean, I will have to get another burn barrel for the backyard that, you know, or burn dryer is what I call it. And then you can't really see that stuff over there, so that stuff stays there. The wash machine and stuff, I probably can get that hauled off. Somebody else can haul it off or, you know, give it to one of the scrappers around here. But I do need a new burn area. Mine is falling apart. I do have another one. I just got to get into the shop to take it apart. But I mean, other than that, you know, I have been doing a lot of work. And then, you know, speaking of different things going on in this little town, you know where this water is actually coming from. Because when it rains, you know, and then all of a sudden the sewer system, because there's a sewer system thing area back here where when it floods, it gets, you know, pee and poop in this area. I mean, so you know, there's no telling what's actually floating in this water. So, I mean, the city should fix their little issue with that, with this area back here. And I gotta go get my weeder so I can do some weeding around the fence line. And I had to basically unplug it for now since I'm mowing, so I wouldn't, you know, accidentally shock myself. But I wanted to show you guys when it rains how bad it gets back here. I mean, look at that. That's a lot of, no telling what's all in that. I mean, that's nasty. And it smells bad. The sewer system is right here. Right here. So I guarantee you when it floods, it, you know, comes out of there too. So, I mean, why is the city not taking care of something like this? I mean, man, this is mosquito heaven back here. I got mosquitoes flying everywhere right now. That's just crazy. But thank you guys for subscribing to my channel, making my channel grow. I do appreciate you, all of you. Hopefully when I get to a certain amount, I will do something big, but I'm not for sure yet on what. But thank you guys for subscribing to my show. And then I was trying to get somebody to scrap this RV, but nobody wants to scrap it. I mean, some of the metal would be good for something. I mean, but heck, that frame, the trailer frame would be good for something, for a whole new trailer. But I mean, just trying to get somebody to do something with it. Cause I mean, I'd help out, tear it down, but I don't have no place to put the metal. I mean, you know, but other than that, I mean, you know, it's got a lien against it because I put a lien against it, so I have to remove the lien. But other than that, I mean, I like to get it off my property so I can have more space back here. But I mean, you know, it is what it is. And then there's a big burn pile right there that's got to be burned sooner or later. But I mean, it's just nasty out there. That's just nasty water. But I'm hoping, because Monday I'm supposed to get the gravel, I can get this area a little bit more moved out, get the gravel poured down, and then put my 10x10 in there. So hopefully I can be able to get it a certain way so I can get the lawnmower in and out of there. Because that's going to be the tricky part. Because I'm going to have to be able to get that riding lawnmower out on the outside of this area. So I'm going to have to get it just right. So, but I am busting my butt trying to get things squared away. I've got a tire off that trailer too. Brand new tire that I don't have any use for, so I might try to see if I can sell it and see if anybody wants it. But I've still got a lot of stuff to pick up, move around, sort through and stuff like that. Old tag, I don't know. I think the old tag's off the trailer. But I mean, I'm doing the best I can in this little small area. And man, let me tell you, it is muddy. And talking about the worms, there is some humongous worms down here. Humongous. See if I can find one real quick here. Look at that. Look at that worm. This thing is humongous. So is that one. Humongous worms. Look at them worms. That thing's humongous. Be some good fishing work. Really good, some good fishing worms. But other than that, thank you guys for watching my channel, subscribing to it, and making my channel grow. I enjoy everyone, and I enjoy recording and making videos. I got inspired from Roman Atwood when he was doing his videos, and I watched one of his videos, and then, you know, I enjoy doing this stuff, you know, and making videos, showing people stuff, you know, and talking about different things here and there, you know. So, yeah, you can barely see the dog right there. He's hiding. He's playing hide and seek. He likes to hide. But thank you guys for subscribing, turn notifications on, and hopefully everybody has a very good weekend and be safe.